Maybe a signal as well of how aggressive their defense has been tonight is to look at how many points they have directly off of a turnover. Good activity there.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations, getting good looks inside throughout the half.
When thinking about Colin Sexton, the first thing that comes to mind is his burst. I mean, his acceleration is just tremendous. He can go from 0 to 60 like a race car.
Ooh, that play was nasty.